You have a great product. But if nobody knows what your product is or why they might be interested, you've got a problem. How do you solve this problem? An explainer video. Why video? Why not just use words and pictures? Well, research shows that words are 50% more effective when communicated both verbally and visually. We could go on exploring the dual channel hypothesis, principle of coherence, cognitive load, three store structures of memory, multimedia principles of limited comprehension, and so on and so on. But you wouldn't be here if you didn't already know the power of video. You know it comes down to this. People get bored very fast. You want to communicate your ideas quickly before, yeah, that happens.